Hill Feinberg is chairman and CEO of the First Southwest Company, a privately held investment banking firm located in Dallas, Texas. Founded 62 years ago, First Southwest came to prominence in the public financing arena in the 1970s when it developed a financial plan that made the Alaska pipeline a reality. On the eve of World War II in Europe, Hill's father first fled Russia and then Poland, eventually immigrating to the U.S. and starting a new life in Columbus, Georgia. Feinberg grew up in a working-class family where the business world represented both self-preservation and economic freedom. A standout football player at Columbus High School, Feinberg intended to go to Auburn on a football scholarship, but his father told him he needed to pay attention to world economics, and that meant going to UGA. Hill was elected president of his fraternity, Tau Epsilon Phi, as a sophomore. He graduated with a bachelor's degree in finance in 1969, then spent a year in Vietnam as an officer in a combat unit of the Army Corps of Engineers. Feinberg enjoyed distinguished careers at Solomon Brothers and with Bear Stearns in Dallas before he and two partners purchased First Southwest in 1991. Under his leadership, the company developed a full range of financial services, including debt, equity, and clearing services. But First Southwest is probably best known for financing and advising sports arenas, airports, municipalities, and universities. First Southwest has become the second largest financial advisor to municipal governments in the country. Feinberg is a past chairman of the Municipal Securities Rulemaking Board, and he is affiliated with the boards of Compass Bankshares, Energy 21 Limited, and the Greater Dallas Chamber. His civic and charitable service includes chairing the board of directors of the Phoenix House of Texas, which helps kids fight drug addiction, and the MBM Foundation, which is the governing board for a partnership between the Baylor College of Medicine and the Menninger Clinic. Feinberg serves on the board of the Cardiopulmonary Research Science and Technology Institute, St. Mark's School of Texas, where his son Stephen graduated, and the board of visitors of the University of Texas Southwestern Health System. Recently, with the support of many people, he funded a distinguished chair in Holocaust studies in his honor at the University of Texas at Dallas and created the Feinberg Family Faculty Support Fund to help Terry finance professors attend national and international conferences and expose Terry students to financial markets through speakers and site visits. Hill, his wife Renee, and two sons, Stephen and Max, all enjoy fishing and the great outdoors, especially when they can escape to Alaska and their 2,000-acre Valley View Ranch in Colorado. Says nominator Peter Vig, "I have known Hill Feinberg for several years in Dallas. He has achieved outstanding success in his investment banking career. Equally impressive is his active role in support of many medical and civic organizations. He is richly deserving of the Distinguished Alumni Award." The Terry College is proud to present its 2008 Distinguished Alumni Award to Hill Feinberg.